Dr. Hussein.
Good morning.
Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Dr. Hussein Sharif. I'm assistant professor of otolaryngology and consultant to phrenology and skull-based surgery. Currently, I'm working in Tanta University Hospital.
Welcome. Doctor, what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
This year is a big success for Rhino Egypt. Throughout the previous years, we have a lot of difficulties, a lot of problems, but every year we have more and more success. This year, we are doing our meeting together with the Pan Arab Rhinology Society. We have our friends from all over the Arabic world, from Algeria, from Morocco, from Gulf countries. It's a very big event, and I consider it as the biggest rhinology meeting in the Middle East so far.
Okay, and what did you present this year?
This year I was presenting a video presentation about a complication of rhinosinusitis. Rhinosinusitis is a medical disease, but sometimes if it's not treated in the proper way, can lead to complication, mainly affecting the eye. So my presentation was about the orbital complication or the complication of the eye from acute rhinosinusitis. And specifically speaking, I was talking about subperiosteal abscess, complicating rhinosinusitis, how to deal with it with the endoscope, how to open the abscess and drain and manage the sinusitis as a whole. So I presented like three cases with different pathologies and how I dealt with these cases in endoscopic surgery.
Okay, thank you so much, Dr. Hussein.